Salut, eu sunt Mihai și bine v-am găsit la un nou episod de Grand Theft Auto San Andreas. Astăzi o să ne ducem din nou la Torino pentru că iarăși ne-a chemat.
I need you to do me a favor.
Yeah, I'll do you a proper injury, man. What you knowing about my brother?
Relax. He's in prison upstate. D-Wing, cell 13. To the left, I got a child killer who wants to rip his throat out. To the right of him, I got a white supremacist who wants to eat his heart. Precise. Now, don't worry. Tenpenny and Pulaski are really relatively benign. Unless, of course, you're a family member of Officer Pendlebury, whom they shot when he threatened to expose them. But you do know all about that, right?
Dang! Hey, man, how you know all this stuff, man? And won't you stop it?
You just don't understand, do you, kid? Look, it's all white knights and heroes. We have to make decisions, kid. You know, I try to set bad people on other bad people, and sometimes I let good guys die. He's your brother, but to me, he's just collateral. It's a very delicate decision. Over here, you got all the scumbags inside the country. And over here, you got all the scumbags outside the country. And me and my colleagues, we're the fucking pivot. Keep the government in work. Which reminds me, come here, okay? I need you to head over here in the buggy outside, okay? Okay, let off a flare. We got some precious cargo needs collected.
Hey, hold up. What about my brother and all that shit you was talking
about?
Cum rămâne cu Sweet?
Sweet's just fine. He gets touched.
Bun.
A prison guard goes home and finds that his wife and kid have been murdered. Everything's under control. We'll talk later. Now, come on, get out of here.
Exact, perfect. Pune să merg într-un oraș părăsit. Bine. Da, e un risc. Un risc enorm.
Thank you.
Reno! Where you at?
Miles away. No time for niceties, kid. Choose a vehicle, grab the equipment I've provided, get to that drop zone, and wait for that package.
Oaselor. Era robada. Bone County. Șcamelită numere că e într-un deșert. Acum.
That's our cargo arriving now.
Jesus, will you stop doing that?
Hold up.
Bun. Și acum.
Two agency choppers coming in on an intercept. Can you see them?
Yeah.
Orice preț. Ce asta înseamnă cu orice preț? În regulă. Hai să vedem unde aterizează pachetul. Fix acolo. N-am timp.
I'd give up now if I was you.
Not now, cum ar spune Batman.
Thank you.
Gabor, nenorociți. De data asta îl iau ușor. Misiunea. Scutiți-mă. Bun, am terminat misiunea, acum hai să mergem la următoarea. Și misiunea era o misiune cu care mă mai chinuiam eu de o veșnicie, nu cred, de câțiva ani buni. Ce mai vrea acum?
It's all lies. It says Hitler killed himself and then we nuked Japan. And people believe this shit. Jesus. Well, it makes them sleep better at night.
De fapt e adevărată istoria.
Is you gonna free my brother?
No. Not now. And here's a little news flash. I said that to get you to do something for me.
Man, you really fucked up.
But the shocker is, we are gonna look after him. Because I need him alive as much as you do.
Oh, thanks.
You know, You know, after what you've done for me, you know, it's like you're a pro now. I got double agents in Panama. I want to put a price on your head. A Russian spy. Little fat Boris-looking guy. He's asking for clearance to interrogate you. Russian style. Calipers on the genitals. Feels good. You like it.
That ain't nothing cool, man. Just leave me alone. You bad news.
Don't worry about it. The Russians got bigger things to worry about than your genitals. Believe me. Whole country went to shit. You know, we try hard to put a lid on it. But that idiot Gorbachev with his little strawberry in his forehead gave away the crown jewels. Still, they got their, you know, their boy in the White House. That was nice.
So? What you want me to do?
Now listen, I need you to buy me some property, okay? Shouldn't cost that much. You offer them a dollar. If they give you a hard time, kill them. I'm gonna need you to start doing some real wet work here for me soon, okay? Enough of this little girl bullshit. Now get out of here. Come on. Eat it.
Bine. Cred că vrea să cumpărăm baza aceea aeriană abandonată. Baza aeriană abandonată. Unde am pus elicopterul?
Yo, CJ. It's like Jethro, dude.
Hey, Jethro.
Yo, dude. The garage is coming along nicely, man. But I rang about something else. There's an unofficial street racing club in San Fierro.
Unofficial as in illegal, right?
I don't know what you're talking about, dude. Anywho, they meet up around the driving school someplace. Thought you might, you know, like to know.
Thanks, Jethro. I'ma think about it, and I'll holler at you. Later, man.
Chiar perfect. Bun, aici un râu secat. Și apoi urmează baza. Pentru ziua de azi, dacă v-a plăcut, aș aprecia să apăsați pe butonul de like, share și subscribe. Vă salut, ciao! Toast to me how I served them. Sidewalk and I curbed them. Side talking, I let the thing spark in a little bit of peace I'm disturbing. Like hijack, it's a hijack, no more Gangnam style. Besides back, yeah, I could have called this E2, but instead I called it right back. Now feed me, me, more, 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 more. Feed.